This is not a test. This is rock and roll.
Jeffrey A. Diggin', me some music here on Needle Tracks. What a great song. Santana with Everlast from the superb Supernatural album. If you haven't listened to that, you are hurting yourself. Carlos Santana, what else can I say? Well, I can say stay tuned for the next tasty bit of 50 years here on Needle Tracks.
Listen to my bluebird laugh. She can't tell you why. Deep within her heart, you see, she knows all I cry. Just lying. Yeah. There she sits aloft at perch. Strangest color blue, lying is forgotten now. Things only of you, just you. Oh, so get all those blues, must be a thousand years, and each is differently used. You just know, you sit there mesmerized. She got so, she got so, she got so.
Thank you. tell me where. And if she says to you she don't love me, just give her my message, tell her of my plea. And I know, well, if she had me back again, well, I would never make her sad. I've got a heart full of soul. Sad. I got a heart full of soul. She's been gone such a long time, longer than I can bear. But if she says she wants me, tell her that I'll be there. And if she says to you she don't love me, just give her my message, tell her of my plea. And I know, well, if she had me back again, well, I would never make her sad. I got a heart full of soul.
Buffalo Springfield, you know, they were a supergroup before we knew they were a supergroup, but alas, Neil Young could never settle in with anyone, really. Crazy Horse has been his go-to band, I guess, but that's probably because it's his band, and the only ego he has to deal with is his own. The Rolling Stones, Love You, a Smashing Pumpkins, 1979, and The Yardbirds with Heart Full of Soul. Let's go with the heart here on Needle Tracks.
Thing wanted to go. God look for. God, find me a brand new, find me a brand new woman. You know, I gotta find the one that won't, the one that won't run around. You took everything I had. Got no love, love left to give you anymore.
Thank you.
Well now, Blondie, Blodwyn Pig, Blossoms and Blur. Heart of Class, of course, from Blondie. Now, Blodwyn Pig is an offshoot of Jethro Tull. The founding member released one of them, and guitar player Mick Abrams wanted Jethro Tull to keep on the blues course. And, of course, that's how they started, was with the blues. And Ian Anderson wanted a different course, of course. So, Abrams began Blodwyn Pig, and it is definitely a true blues band, and it's very good, as you could tell. Now, Ahead Rings Out is Where to Find Dear Jill. That's a great little album. It's their first album. And I always tell you to check things out, and that album is no exception. The Blossoms with Charlemagne, and Blur with Song Number 2, which I don't know where their heads were when they named that, but works for me. Well, I bet I can dig something else for us to listen to here on Needle Tracks, and I will now.
Some dream I made up, though I Now the party's over, I'm so tired. Then I see you coming out of nowhere. Much communication in emotion. Without conversation or a notion. When the samba takes you out of nowhere, when the background fading out of focus, is the picture changing every moment, and your destination you don't know.
Talking Heads have a new album. It's called Fear of Music. Talking Heads have a new album. It's called Fear of Music. Talking Heads have a new album. It's called Fear of Music. Talking Heads have a new album. It's called Fear of Music.
Sun. your stallion stands in need of company. And like some angel's haloed brow, you reek of purity. I see your armor plated breast has long since lost a sheath. So she, and in your rusty scabbard now, the sand has taken seat.
To unwind, though I hope for something to find. for a while. There was a helicopter flying over your house when I talked to your neighbor Kyle. Who the hell do they think they are, invading our home like that? Grandma and I had to leave so fast, we couldn't even catch the cat. The helicopter scared the shit out of me, and it took off down a trail, down past the railroad track, towards the county jail. Choppy squeal. Generators were running. Vans parked in the field. TV crews and cameras. They wanted to interview Grandpa on the porch. They came through the gate and up on the lawn, knocking down Edith's tiki torch. Grandpa saw them there, looking through the Venetian blinds. Those people don't have any respect, so they won't get any of mine. I ain't gonna talk about Jed. I don't watch Channel 2 or 6 or 9. I don't have time to talk that fast. it ain't my crime. It ain't an honor to be on TV. And it ain't a duty either. The only good thing about TV, the shows like Leave It to Beaver. Shows with love and affection, like Mommy used to say, a little Mayberry living can go a long way. He took Earl's gun down from the closet and loaded up both barrels, went out on the porch and fired them off, and up walked a woman named Carol. Susan Carroll from Early Magazine, I got some questions to ask. Well, you can stick them where the sun don't shine, Grandpa said with a gasp. Then he fell face first and let out a sigh. Edith came out in shock. Grandpa was whispering to her from down on the floor. Looked like he was trying to talk. That guy who just keeps singing, can't somebody shut him up? I don't know for the life of me where he comes up with this stuff. We'll be right back.
I guess I did indeed dig up some more music. Surprise, surprise, right? I mean, this is what, 41st show? Crazy. Anyway, Sponge with their song Plowed, Roxy Music's Avalon, Talking Heads' Life During Wartime. They have a new album out. They have a new album. No, they really don't. But anyway, Procol Harum with the majestic Conquistador. And finally, Grandpa's Interview from Greendale, an album and a film produced by Neil. The album's basically a rock opera about many of the bad things going on in the world. Look into it. And remember to keep hanging out and being cool. And be kind. We all deserve that.